Welcome to your practice.
Hello.
Just breathe. Glad you're here. Welcome you to find a comfortable position to begin. We'll proceed through again using this three-round technique, starting with about a minute of just calming breath. The first round will be a lengthening of that exhale. So the inhale and then a longer exhale. And the second round will be the Nadi Shodhana, the in and out, back in and out. The third round, option to build a pause in that alternate nostril breathing between the inhalation and the exhalation. Right. If you want to build the pause, but the hand gestures just get too complicated, that's what we call the box breath. So the inhale, pause, exhale, and pause. The mudra on top is just layering box breath with Nadi Shodhana. So let's find our seat. Begin with a minute of just grounding breath. Begin. Notice the quality of your breath. And in this first settling minute, know that you have permission to adjust anything that feels like it's not going to be sustainable. And as much as we can, we use this grounding, this first minute, to check in on all the bits and the pieces of our practice, the mind stuff, the body stuff, the energy stuff, the posture supports, the space around us, and as the case may be, doing yoga in the city, someone's mowing next door. So you may hear some extra distracting noises. Use that as the invitation to just go deeper into your practice. And here's our first round, lengthening the exhale. Notice where you are. Notice your intention of breathing into longer exhales. And if the ujjayi or the closing of the throat on that exhale will add on a layer of greater depth, greater attention, welcome that layering into your practice. Begin round two, alternate nostril breathing. As this pattern becomes familiar, bring back that longer exhale. With that longer exhale, you could layer on again that ujjayi, that closing of the throat. Release, recalibrate. And for this third and final round, I'm going to begin with box breath and then slide into the Anuloma Vilom. You can go right back into Anuloma Vilom, or you can stay with box breath. In. Hold. Out. Hold. Again, our emphasis is on the slowing down or the lengthening out of that exhale. Layer on that ujjayi, if you'd like. Loma, the Loma variation. To exhale out the left side and finish this box, release the pranayama and come back to the easy breath in and out. Notice the effects of your practice, the echo of this control. We'll bring our breath practice to a close. And you take with you this feeling of satisfaction and contentment, this controlled peace welcomed into your body and your mind by way of the breath. And you breathe deeply, move freely, labor lovingly, and live vibrantly. Namaste.